Hey guys, it's Color40 and welcome back to Balloon-O-Rama! So we finally made it out of that dark cave, and we're on to a hot, hip new world. It's the Cartown Beach!
Come on! It's time to do some more poppy!
And this has got the sweet guitar music. It also, I want to say, gets rid of pretty much all the annoying gimmicks from... Well, that was dumb of me. I want to say doesn't include pretty much any of the gimmicks from the cave world, which is awesome. Lots of paint buckets, though. But that's okay, I actually think the paint buckets are a pretty cool gimmick. This is such unique video game music. Like, it's very rare you get video game music that's like beach. At least this kind of beach music. Nice going, Pep.
Are you ready to play? You can go ahead and pick a level.
And it also has way too long of an ending fanfare. By the time Putt Putt starts interrupting the ending fanfare, you know it's too long. I'm not trying to hit the paint bucket over and over again. I'm sorry, Pep, I'm not trying to give you concussions. Yeah, putting Pep up the side of the level is virtually impossible, so you need to go up the middle. Darn it, Putt Putt! There we go. You know, I could go for red Putt Putt. Not yellow Putt Putt. Red. Okay, it is apparently, like, impossible for you to get the paint color that you want and save Pep. That's just, like, not a thing you can do. There's just not enough time. Maybe, unless you can pause buffer. I don't think that would be a trick in a humongous entertainment game, but you never know. Who's putting trash on the beach? Who hates the environment? Oh my gosh, I did it. And Putt Putt still missed Pep because what the heck is up with his chassis collision? Okay, well that was just a no-win situation. Yeah, don't get me wrong, this world is still hard. It's just a lot more fun than the cave. This is gonna be annoying. All right. Booyah! And we get sunburned Putt Putt, even. Sweet. Oh yeah, it's the humongous entertainment level. 9 out of 10 needs more Fatty Bear. If you're worried the Fatty Bear balloons have disappeared, don't. They'll come back. Fatty Bear always comes back. Of course, the Humongous Entertainment balloons are awesome as well. I miss you, Humongous Entertainment. No! What was that? Putt Putt, you need better collision detection. It's like sometimes you blatantly catch Pep, and yet you still don't. And that's been responsible for probably 80% of my deaths. Or, I'm sorry, drops. No one dies in Putt Putt. In fact, I want to say the only Humongous Entertainment game that mentions death at all is Freddy Fish 1. Alright, Humongous Entertainment. Yo! That was my impression of the Humongous Entertainment local theme. Did I just say local? I meant logo. It's humongous! Oh, this is one of my favorite levels in the game. It's a level where you just collect prizes. I'd rather have Super Pep than the Magnet Boots. I'm sorry, everyone. Also, Super Pep passes through bumpers. Get back here, my pretties. Stretch Limo Putt Putt for the win! I've got the two best power-ups. Oh, yes. Super Pep makes everything better! So does Hot Dog Putt Putt. Oh yeah! Bonus level! I forgot it was, time for the bonus level. I think I popped so many spaceships that it couldn't render all the space or aliens properly. And you know what? He can fall. I'd rather preserve my Super Pep. Aw, darn it, there is regenerating balloons. But that's okay, because I have Super Pep. Grab that last balloon. Thank you, Pep! And we get Super Pep for the next level, too! Easy! I forgot about the pig balloons. Yay, I'm glad they returned. Less glad about the Walmart man balloons. Aww! Stretch Limo Putt Putt didn't stretch quite enough. There we go. Oh, that was perfect! Oh, I wish I still had Super Pep for this level. Those bumpers are gonna be so annoying. Ah, darn it, Pep. Or rather, darn it, Putt Putt. Pep really doesn't do anything wrong in this, to be perfectly honest. Because it's pretty much all up to Putt Putt just to launch him. There we go. Boom, 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 boom. Alright, moral of this story, play the game, not with a trackpad. Because I guarantee if I was using an optical mouse, I would not be dropping Putt Putt so much, or dropping Pep. Okay, this level's annoying. Thank you. Come on, Pep! Those cursed bumpers. It's very hard to take Pep from one side of the stage to the other, which is where the magnet boots really come in handy. I'm actually surprised I caught Pep there. That balloon's too high up to do the wow! The bounding leap. Come on! Pep probably has numerous concussions and brain damage now, but at least he's popping balloons! Two levels left of the beach. Oh, well, first things first. At least it was just an extra Pep that I missed. If you want to change it back to purple, be my guest. If only you could color Pep as well. That would make it admittedly very confusing if he looked like a balloon, but... Pink Putt Putt? No thanks. Not a fan of pink. Alright, Pep, let's go get some beachside fries. Oh, nice boat. Pep fell on his rear once again. He hates Putt Putt forever because of it. Man, I don't know how they did the backgrounds, but they look so good. Like, they almost look like a coloring book, or like, hand-drawn. It's so nice. Like, they don't look like traditional video game graphics. Boom, 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 boom. All that's missing is, like, the Beach Boys playing in the background. Get around, round, round, I get around. Get around, round, round, I get around. Putt-putt, you're my little deuce coop. You know how to pop balloons. Now that's how you combo. No! Why? Apparently Putt Putt can't catch anything even remotely close to the front seat. It's really the only part of the game that, like, irks me. Because it should work, and it doesn't. Oh yeah, I'm glad I didn't try to go for, like, a no game over run. That would've been way too much. Bim 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 bim. Alright, we can pop this guy. If I have a game over, can I still go to the bonus stage? The answer to that is no. Okay, Papa, you didn't lose this many balloons. I watched. You only lost, like, 20 tops. Gotta know when to hold them, when to fold them. Oh, for crying out loud, Pep! Pop the freaking balloon. Nope, Pep refuses. Pep! Pop it. Thank you.
Bonus level.
Look at all those spaceships. And apparently I'm playing this on the Virtual Boy. Extra life! The aliens are so grateful we destroyed their property that they gave us an extra life. Maybe we'll actually get to hear some of this music. All right, that's gonna do it for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I'm Colorful Arty. If you tune in next time, we're starting my favorite world in the game. And I'm guessing a lot of people will appreciate it. Have a great day, and God bless.